Sean. I'm out here shooting the Santa Hat 4 video, and I'm here to tell you how to do the Santa Hat dance for the video that we're going to shoot this Saturday, December 21st at noon. Be here by noon because by 12:15 we're going to get rolling. Here's how you do the dance. I'm going to break it down. It's three simple steps that then loop. Step number one, jazz hands. Then we go to this, like this. Then you turn. Step three, cross arms like this. So, let's see that all together in one movement. Ready? Get to know this dance. That's how you just rewatch that part over and over and over again, because that's the dance you want to do. Here's what's going to happen. In this area, you're going to be here at noon. You're going to see me show up. You're going to see some dancers, but there's going to be a green flag that's hoisted up in the air. And when the green flag goes up in the air, everybody fills this spot, this entire place. And then when the flag starts waving like this, then that's your cue to start dancing. Try to match each other's dance so it's all, and then it'll be put to music. It's gonna be amazing this Saturday, December 21st at noon. Be here and bring as many people as you can. Let's fill this place. We'll see you then.